Mike Tyson in the white trunks against Hector Mercedes. We're in the Plaza Convention Center, Albany, and this is not going to take too long. We're in round one. Mercedes already in trouble. He is going down. Is he? These big swinging hooks to the body from Tyson. And if that is it in round one, that is a pretty impressive professional debut. Well, it's Tyson, white, Trent Singleton in the blue with the gold trim. We're in round one. But we didn't get much of a chance to see Tyson, what he had to offer in his first fight, and already in what, seconds, Singleton touches down. He gets a mandatory eight under New York State Athletic Commission rules, and already, from what little we've seen, Mike Tyson and his pro career, down goes Singleton again, left hook this time. This boy is tough, doesn't throw many jabs, comes in, works close, hooks the head and body, and he's just a perpetual motion machine so far. But this isn't going to go too long. Trent Singleton in all sorts of trouble. We're already in round one. The referee humanely has seen enough. Tyson shrugged, almost as if disappointed. Measure the Tyson. Albany's right, good right hand, out is down. You, behind the camera, had the most perfect view of that. Only difference is, you saw the punch, John Alvin didn't. Mandatory eight, early in the fourth, the crowd can finish this. I think so, that's enough. Now that last right-hander, that was questionable. Tyson celebrates. Like a steam hammer. And Ricardo Spain has already found out. Boy, that was quick. Boy, that was fast. Boy, that was hard. The ref takes a very keen look at the eyes. And the giveaway. Oh, the legs have gone. This is all over.
Learned how to counter it with his own right. There's a good straight right hand by Mike Tyson. That set Alderson down. And that was the first knockdown, I believe.
On July 25th in Birmingham, Michigan, over Vernon Richard. And look at Tyson go right after Kennedy. Now, Kennedy is a boxer, but gets knocked down with a first punch.
Tyson, boy, yep, the right kick, how poised he is right here. He is picking his shots well.
This one could be over. 23-pound weight advantage. And he put it all there.
Tyson again, another one of those fresh youngsters, only 19 years of age. Long is 27.
Oh, wow.
Tyson. Left hand again.
He nearly sent Long out of the ring with that left hook.
Tyson comes out with a strong right hand barrage again.
This is as bad as I've ever seen Donnie Long look, but give Tyson credit. That's it. Yet. Wow.
Left hook. Good night. What a great shot. Somehow, you know, I just kind of doubt it. There's only so much punishment anybody can take. That is the limit of Sterling Benjamin's endurance.
You have a sledgehammer, man. You know, when I go down there, I feel it. You ready to hit that? It's the hardest I've ever been hit.
Rich attempts to use that advantage in height and reach.
That's the motto, of course. Oh my!
Whom everybody predicts a great future. If they can find some fights, then.
Okay, we're in the second. Once again, it's all Tyson. Nelson, who was in deep trouble, is in deeper trouble at the left hook, which is fast becoming a Tyson trademark.
Tyson does not throw wild punches.
Sing left hook! A low right from Young.
He's young, he believes implicitly in himself, and Jaco will, I promise you, have never faced a human whirlwind like he's having to face Albany tonight. And he's tripped with the right hand, lucky he was going back.
Mike Tyson takes two steps forward, let's go with a couple of lefts, now a right, a left, he's got it down!
I think that uppercut from Ferguson's nose, Jim. He is in desperate trouble. He could not last much longer. Rivera almost stopped it there.
important learning experience for Mike Tyson. He's going to have to be able to handle the quick killers to get to the top of the and he is right now.
Distracted before he got punched.
Again, he lunges and it gets caught.
Good right uppercut. And once again, the legs twitch. As they're in trouble. And down.
Is he the hardest hitter you've ever been in with?
Yes, I fought Terry Anderson, and they considered him a big banger. But he doesn't punch anything like Mike.
Uppercut, and Marvis is hurt.
Razor is down. Joe Cortez moves in to have a look. And he's going to stop the fight. It did not last 20 seconds.
Honestly. Tyson already on his duel, his Trevor Berbick. This is round two, the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Berbick and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away, and he gets Trevor in trouble, and he's down. He'll have to take the standing eight count as he steps right up the counts to four and five and six and seven and eight, and he says he's okay. 20 years old, Mike Tyson on his way to becoming one of the youngest heavyweight champions of all time. Is Mike Tyson himself. That remains to be seen.